So, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome a man who is playing the part of The Miz in this match against Dolph Ziggler, a man who I admire his level of commitment in all of his roles. Please welcome my stunt double, Damien Mizdow.
Stunt double?
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
I came to the game to play.
This is awesome.
Oh, my God.
Oh, he's wearing that same goofy Luke Skywalker outfit Miz wore last week.
Mono, that's called fashion, something you know nothing about.
It's funny, I didn't see Miz at the VMAs last night.
Michael just bases his fashion on what doesn't itch.
By the way, the Intercontinental...
Once you go to the VMAs, people were getting shot there.
By the way, the Intercontinental Championship debuted 35 years ago today.
No way! Xavier was not wrong, was he?
But wait a minute. It's 35, not 25.
It was 35 years ago, not 25.
Pat Patterson
defeated
Johnny Rivera at Hamburg, Pennsylvania. How about that, Mr.?
Actually, he...
Okay, it was 35 years ago.
And he won the championship.
Hello, Eddie Lester. Oh, my God. Oh, and, so good to see you.
By the way, hi, Miz. How are you? Pat Patterson. Thank you. Pat Patterson won the championship in Rio de Janeiro.
But this is when it debuted, Michael. Quit arguing with me.